Tempo has reached critical level. Tempo has reached critical level.
Hey, you guys. Hey, you quarantiners. It's Taja. Really excited to do this little video of a combination that's actually going to be a challenge. So get your parents off the couch or out of the bedroom and in the living room, and your sister or your brother or whoever you want to dance with. Let's have some fun. Okay. My girl, Cache Melvin. This is my other girl, Tori Kent. And we are going to be social distancing the whole time so that we can demonstrate it for you all. Get a good, nice space. Hold out your hands. Make sure you wash them. Okay, let's get it cracking. So, combination starts with a little bit of ballet. Okay, so you're gonna put your feet in a fifth position. If you know what that is, you know what it do. You're gonna go right hand down and left hand, look down. And then you're going to turn around in a circle with a little beret. You're gonna look at your friends like, look at what I just did. You're gonna step back right. You're gonna cross your hands left. Great, so let's just do that much. We go 6, 7, 8. 1, 3, 5, a 6, 7, a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, a 6, back, cross. How'd you do? I think it was great. We're gonna go on. You go with the cross hands. You're doing a right to left. Right, pop the left. Left, pop the right. Yes? Again, that's right, pop the left. Left, pop the right. That's 1, 2. 3, 4, you're gonna do the right again, right, left. But this time your hand, your left hand is gonna drop down by your side and you're going to summon the sweetness of your life, okay? So you just did 7, 8, this goes 1, 2, 3, 4, summon the sweetness, yes? Then you're gonna continue that groove, right? Right and left and right. Yes? So that is right and left and right. Just it go like that. Right and left and right. One more time for your mama. Right, left, right. Nice. So that was 8 and you go 1 and 2 and roll. Come up. Sweetness. Right and left. Right. Yes. While you're doing that, your hands are going to go to your mouth and they're going to flick, flick, flick out. Yes. So together that looks like after 7, 8, 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes. To step in with your right foot like we did, and you're going to breathe out with your left hand. 1, 2. Yeah, or 5, 6. Then you're going 7, 8 to double time it. That is your intro. So let's take it back. You just did 7, 8. And you need to like make it like funky. It can't be like 7, 8. It has to be like 7, 8. Like super big and stuff. Because like you have so much time to be super big and stuff. So this goes 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4 to the side. Summon the sweetness and hands. Flick, 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 blow out and double time out. Yes? Great. Let's try this whole intro together from the ballet into the groove step and put a little bow on it before we go on. Got it? Okay. Ready? I like this way too much. Not good. Okay, this is on 8, yes? 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, sheesh. 1, 2, 3, look, down. Up, 2, 3, 4, stop, look, back, and up, shot. Summon the sweetness in hands. Click, 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 blow out, double head out, out. Ow, you were great. You were great, actually. Actually, you were, I'm playing with y'all. So
cause life, I go when life deals us cards, make everything taste like it is so. Then you come through like the sweet. Now you how to bring the bitter taste to a heart. Get it, get it, get it, get it, hit it, hit it, hit it, hit it.
You just finished 5, 6, 7, 8. You are about to get it, okay? It is going to be got. You're gonna go stepping out with your left foot. 1, 2, you're gonna hit that, shot. Then you're going to lasso up and down, right, left, right. You're gonna step together with your left going to your right foot. You're gonna bring your hands to your elbows, shot. Yep, going back. You just did 5, 6, 7, 8. Step out and hit it. Lasso down. Ha! Then you're going to do right, left, left. Yep. So it's right together. Sorry, left. Mm-hmm. Your hands are going up, down, tap, tap, dab. Yes? So you just did 6. This is 7. And 8. And 1. Yes. Again, that is sha, 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 wop. One more time. 5, 6. This is sha, 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 wop. One more time. 5, 6. We got sha, sha, ha, ha, stop. Yep. And just so you have my feet from the top of this, right? You're going left and drop. Left, so down. Hop, right and left and down. Yep. You good? You good? You're looking a little sweaty. I don't know, man. Look like you need to be in the house a little bit longer. Okay, so let's go on. Guys, why? I don't know. All right, so we just did sha, sha, sha. Step out and click. Hop, hop, hop. Step up and drop and down. You're gonna step together with your right foot to your left. Sha. What are you gonna do after that? Then you're going to mix it around. You're going sha. You're gonna go to your hips. Ha. Yep. So swing across. Sha. Ha. You're gonna bring your leg up. Oh. Then you're gonna catch your weave, your track, your hair, your cornrow, your mullet, twice, any way you want. You could go sha, sha, you could go sha, sha, you could go sha, sha, you could go sha, sha. There's very many examples. So that is that. Let's go back. You just did ta, 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 dab together. Yes? Mix together. O with your leg, tap it on twice. Yeah? So that's 5, 6. You go ka, ka, left, right, drop. Together, sha, ta, boom, bring it up, tap, tap. Good? This whole first part, we go 5, 6, 7. What do we do? Get it, get it. Get it. Ha, ha, ha. Sha, a T, T, left, right, down. And hit it. Oh. Oh. Okay. Looking fabulous. So you go sha, sha. You're going to step out with your left foot. You're going to do a little sha, sha. You're going to jump across. Right foot is in front, left foot is in back. Right hand is going to catch something, okay, in your right hand that's not coronavirus, okay? And you're going to jump. You're going to shake it up. You're going to clap that. You're going to smash that. You're going to remix the remix, okay? Did you get that? Okay, let's go. So that was, you did, oh, this is 7, 8, left foot, right foot, jump. Shake it up, pop it. Hit it, remix the remix. Okay? One more time. We go 5, 6, tap it. 7, 8, out, out, jump. Shake it up, hit it, remix the remix. Oh, that was a real remix. I said, shut up. However, wherever you're facing, you're doing the swing or the duck and then the swing. So you go 7 and 8 and you are going to wash your hands now, okay? The not so sanitizing way, but just, you're gonna wash your hands, okay? So you're going, you're gonna spin this one. This is, don't try this at home without actually washing your hands first. Then you're gonna clap it, stepping behind with your right leg. Then you're gonna step out with your left leg. You're going to swing it in the air like you hit a home run. You're going to right, left, right, grapevine in a circle. Not grapevine. What is it? Triple step turn. Shinne step. It's a shinne step. Shinne step. And you're going to swing this around in the air. Goes wah, wah, wah. Yes? Going back, okay? You just did, what did you just do?
Swing.
You go swing and duck. Spit in your hand. Tap, tap, clap, shove, roll it around. You're gonna do a body wave with your arms. Ta-da-da-da-da, ta-da. Yes? You're going to kick step your right foot. Kick, step. To go around like a cabbage patch, sha, da da da. Okay. I added it on.
You did.
It's like, my little flavor, okay? Don't hate. So you just did. Spit, spit, and clap. Shake it, walk it around. Step, ta da 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 da. Huh? Down, cabbage, tee dee dee. You go. Right. To the right, left, to the left, yeah? You just congratulated yourself for actually washing your hands. Yes, you're gonna step, cut with your right foot. You're going swing and step, sorry, swing and stop. Look, look, you go swing back the other way to go tap claws with your right foot. You're doing two hitchhikes. Hitchhike, yes? You're going to drag, drag. And then move across your chest. Your hands are gonna push away. Away, get away, while on social distance, guys, get away. And then you put your hand through your chest and just kind of wipe your hand. Then, to finish it off, you go and a 5. And you're gonna do your own combinational woe. But if you wanna follow what I'm doing, I'm going. Sweat right, sweat left, throw it up, go down, and hit. You made it through the wilderness, or hopefully you've been around your living room. We're gonna go from the top, starting with the beginning, with the ballet. That goes from the ballet, that intro, into the step out with the left to get it. Then you're going into that post hook, which is after the swing and duck. So let's see if we, let's see what we got. Let's see what our skills are. So you're starting on the 8, a 5, 6, 7. This is 8, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, and 1, 2, 3, four, five, and six. Back and up. Two, three, four. Summon the sweet inner hands. Flick, flick, flick. Breathe. A seven, eight. One, two, three. Lasso down. Ha, ti-ti. Left, right, down. And mix it and up. And tap, tap. Swim, swim. Ha. Shake it, clap. Ha. Remix, remix. Ha, ta, chi. And swing it, swing it. Ha, ha, shoo, ra, and dee 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 dee. Ha, and around, ta da da. Ha, sha, sha, swing it. And look, look, ha, ha, sha, sha. Move, move, hand, sa, ta, ta, ha, and woo. Woo! Icy.
As life, I go, sheesh. When life deals us cards, make everything taste like it is ours. Then you come through like the sweet. Now you how to bring the bitter taste to our hearts.
Okay, you guys, that was really, really fun. I had so much fun. Elbow, great job. I have an idea, actually, if you guys could do me the hugest favor, or not really a favor, but I think it would be really fun if you could show us what you did, okay? Show us what you did, and make sure you get to tag, hashtag, keep calm and dance, hashtag, NYCDA inspires, and then a third hashtag for my personal choosing, the sweetener challenge, okay? You can add the IG of NYCDA and at me. Feel free to tag my assistants if you want. Hers is Tori and hers is
yep.
Yeah, I've understood. Okay, wait. Okay, so hers is Tori _10. Ha ha. Ha. Okay, and hers is just Cache Melvin, but don't put just in there not to confuse you. And mine is at Taja Riley. It's unfortunate that, you know, the dance events are getting canceled, but I think this is a really great time for us to really hone in on our growth and our training and just having fun, spending time with your family that's in your home with you, or just really like spending time with yourself and being able to meditate and hopefully do this dance a bunch of times. If you did not you, if one of your friends or one of your other family members did not get a chance to do the live stream with you when we went live, we may play this again. So make sure you tune in, okay? Stay connected, okay? Because you just never know. It may just run again. It might be on your feed one day, scrolling through your timeline, and you're like, oh my God, it's Taja. But until then, peace and love and quarantina.